2020. I'm Leslie Fisher, and I'm here to share with you some of my favorite tips that you can use right now. So color me totally surprised about the most reactions I had in my top 2019 tweet. Why am I surprised? It involves this, a paper spreadsheet. You've seen them in classrooms, you've seen them on teacher desks, and you've seen them in your classroom or district office. Well, guess what? Did you know that the Microsoft Excel app on iOS or Android can take a picture of this very paper spreadsheet and turn it into an actual spreadsheet that you can edit? Let me show you how this is done. So what I'm gonna do is I'm going to open up the Excel app. And when I open up the Excel app, I'm going to say that I want to make a new blank workbook. When I do that, there's an icon in the lower left corner, and I'm going to click on that icon. It's going to display a series of icons, and then I'm going to click on the one that has the cells and the camera on it. This will let me take a picture of this spreadsheet. So I simply take my device, point it to this spreadsheet, grab the image. When I do that, it's going to want me to select the region of where I want to capture the cells. So I'll do that and I'll click on done. Before it's inserted, I even have the option to change the text, change the alignment, do all sorts of things. But of course I can do that once it's in the spreadsheet as well. Once everything is calculated, all I have to do is click on insert. And when I click on insert, that will be inserted into a Microsoft Excel spreadsheet that I can go in and edit later or share with people. So just like that, I go from paper to device to online using the Microsoft Excel app. How cool is that?